tighten it down. Now when I go ahead and tighten this, I want to put constant pressure on this. If I do it loose like this, it'll get all tangled up. We don't want that. So I'm going to pull back, put a little bit of constant pressure on it, and twist it up. Once it becomes nice and tight, I'm going to run it a little bit further and then back it off all